Welcome back. Today we'll see another question, the same question asked in different manner. For example, find out the value of C in the 1s hydrogen atomic orbital wave function. What is the value of C here? This is a very good question asked in various competitive examination. We need to find out the value of C. According to normalization condition, I have mentioned earlier, psi d tau equal to 1. Okay. Now we are given psi is given here. On substituting the wave function, c square e power minus 2 r by a naught, because 2 times when you substitute you will get e power and d tau. D tau in spherical polar coordinates for hydrogen atom, d tau is equal to r square dr sin theta d theta d phi. So there are three terms, there are three integrals. So on substituting this, you will get r square dr and integral minus infinity to plus infinity and 0 to pi, 0 to pi sin theta d theta and 0 to 2 pi d theta. That is equal to 1 according to normalization condition. Therefore, this r square, we can bring it here, r square, the standard integral, by applying the standard integral, the value can be obtained. Therefore, c square, what it says is n equal to here 2, therefore 2 factorial, 2 factorial equal to 1 into 2, 1, and a. A is here 2 by a naught, therefore n plus 1, 3, and this is, this integral value is, I have evaluated earlier, sin theta d theta equal to 2, and similarly d phi equal to 2, therefore equal to 4, equal to 1. And next you will get, you can c square 2 divided by 8 and a naught cube will be brought up into 4 equal to 1. Therefore you will have 2, sorry, this is 2 pi, this is 2 pi, because this is t 0 to 0 to 2 pi, therefore you have pi equal to 1. So on simplification, 4 is cancelled, therefore c square equal to 1 by pi a naught cube, c square equal to, therefore c equal to 1 by square root of pi a 0 a naught 3 by 2. The value of c is c equal to 1 by pi a naught 3 by 2. Thank you.